Jesus is the cornerstone, set for sinners to atone. Rejected by his own, he became the cornerstone. Jesus is the cornerstone. When by sin I am oppressed, on the stone I am at rest, where the seeds of truth are sown. He remains the cornerstone. Jesus is the cornerstone.
This week, Wednesday evening, is our prayer meeting and Bible study. We trust that you'll be able to be with us. This coming Sunday, there will be a morning fellowship meal here at the church following the morning service. And also, I'm going to ask Betty to give us an announcement this evening about the young people's dinner party.
We'd like to really encourage you to come. enjoying it. I've been watching the kids practice and they're doing a real good job. They're going to practice to a good time. And I think if you don't come, you really miss something. They're doing a wonderful job. We're really excited about it. The benefit is to go to the children and the youth camp fund this year. It costs $70 to go to camp. A lot of parents cannot afford that. And we want each one of our young people who needs for children that want to can go. We can just give them half that, you know, start. And the deadline is March 29th. So if you don't have enough to go to mine, it's a lot of intake rather than drawing out the school. But we'd love to see what these things will show. So please, you know, sign up.
Thank you, Betty. And that is the April 10th and 11th is the date of those dinner puppet shows. So we're going to be planning for that. At this time, we're going to be receiving our regular evening offering. And we'll ask the ushers to come forward. Together, number 635, Why Do I Sing About Jesus? Number 635. Shall we stand together as we sing this this evening?
Thank you.
privilege this evening to have with us Mr. John Wright, who is the minister of music at the Sunridge Baptist Church, and he is one who's been on Christian television network and singing around, and it's a real privilege to have him with us this evening to minister to us. I'm going to turn the service over to him at this time.
All hail to him who reigns above in majesty supreme, who gave his son for man to die, that man might be redeemed. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. His name above all names shall reign, exalted more and more. At God the Father's on right hand, where angel hosts adore. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name, blessed be the name, blessed be the name of the Lord.
It's a pleasure for me to be here with you guys. Missionary Church today of Avon Park on this kind of gray and gloomy March 22nd, but we're going to have some musical sunshine here on the inside. So if you feel like you know the words to the song, just join right in. That's all right. We don't mind. We have a lot of fun when God's people get together. Put a big smile on your face. Let's enjoy it. God's wonderful people. I love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. What a sight just to see all the happy faces praising God in heavenly places. What a thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. What a joy His love affords when we meet one accord and we lift our hearts in praise unto the Lord. There's no place I'd rather be with the ones who've been set free. I'm so glad I'm part of God's big family. I love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. Love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. What a sight just to see all the happy faces praising God in heavenly places. What a thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. On that great reunion day, when our Lord says, come away, and the saints from every land sweep through the gates, we'll join loved ones round the throne. At last we'll all be gathered home. That will be the greatest thrill I've ever known. I love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. Love the thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. What a sight just to see all the happy faces praising God in heavenly places. What a thrill that I feel when I get together with God's wonderful people. God's wonderful people. God's wonderful people.
sometimes people get together. They go to the general, they start a little conversation here and one there. And people just kind of enjoying each other's fellowship and talking one with another. They're usually talking about Jesus and what he's done for them. I would love to tell you what I think of Jesus. Since I found in him a friend so strong and true, I would tell you how he changed my life completely. He did something that no other friend could do. No one ever cared for me. There's no other friend so kind as me. No one else could take the sin and darkness from me. Sing is from a contemporary composer, probably the most prolific composer of gospel music we have living today, John W. Peterson. It was written a few years ago for a major work to commemorate the 30th anniversary of his first writing, It Took a Miracle. That was the name of the work. Hope you enjoyed the message and the melody of the song. He turned my desert into a garden. Refreshing like showers of springtime, he drove the sadness away. Now there is sunlight, gone is the darkness, all because Jesus came. So beautiful.
daily, I'm filled from above. Now I have new friends, fellow believers, others who've tasted His love. Sure, there are problems, and sometimes even a teardrop. But I'm never alone. Someday in heaven, I'll see Him face to face, worship before His throne. Worship before His throne. Another of our contemporary composers is Bill Gaither, who back about 1968 wrote one that all of us who have known the Lord for any length of time can relate to very easily. A sweet and wonderful expression that the longer we serve Him, the sweeter He grows.